man. I'll wait in the shadows like a shot in the dark for you. Someone's killing someone's brother, someone's sister, someone's mother.
Oh, hey, that's a good one.
I've had some time off, you know, a few operations and stuff like that. You know, like I had that tendon removed just there. It was on the spinning finger. So, you know, I had the surgeon take it out. Unfortunately, I don't think he followed my instructions very well because, yeah. But it does help me get my swing going. Well, I mean, it would if I was left-handed, but, yeah.
Hey, mister, can you talk to me? Can you sit me down and talk up how life's supposed to be? Will you show me how to love, how to hate, and all the things in between? Will you give me a chance to question your thoughts and what they mean? Because life depends on you. And I say, hey,
like what Kiss say, you know, rock and roll all night and part of every day. It's really more pacing yourself that's important. But anyway, I go out there, and all I can do is be Shaun Wayne. Give it my best shot, eh? See you then. Well, you know, the point is, I mean, years of, I've been playing on and off, you know, top level for, I don't know how many years, and in many countries, goodness sakes, you know, I'm a really good communicator, I can talk to people, I just don't understand why I've got to have a piece of paper to coach cricket. I mean, maybe someone can explain it to me. But it doesn't really matter because, you know, I'll probably get a job in the media anyway. Might even write a book. Because my mum bought me a pen. And, I'm going to get a pad next week. And I'm thinking...
What would you write your book on? Would it be fiction or non-fiction?
It'd probably have pictures. Oh, this is my little niece normally stays here. It's a little golly, what, you know, can't say that word, can I? It's probably not that politically correct, you know, but, geez, I tell you what, it looks like an early Michael Jackson, though, doesn't it?
I'm back! Oh, some Monica.
Yeah. Life just gets better and better, eh?
Is that the Shaun Wayne book you've got?
Yeah, mum's a big fan of Shane's. She got him to sign that anyway. You know, I wasn't one for the books. You know, really, I can read. You know, but I wasn't really into school. You know, to be honest, and. You know, stay in school, kids. Yep. And play sport professionally. Unless you know the right people.
I'm on this train bound for nowhere. I'm drifting down the tracks. I acquired a ticket so long ago. Now it's time to face the facts. And used by emotionless ego that I can't get off the ground. I can try to refuse, try not to lose weight, but it's just no use, 'cause this train won't be turning back. Yeah. Indecision, constant confusion, down my back. If I had lost my way, pull the string
around. It was so funny though, because, like, you know, dicky knee, like, you know, when you got a dicky knee, it was Jesus. Oh man, I loved Hey Hey. Oh, haven't seen it for a while, eh?
Well, one of you.
Oh, didn't really hurt. It was it was more of I was off guard. I was off balance, and
You are wearing protection, though, aren't you?
Actually, I got two boxes in, mate. Had them specially made, double strength, and, you know, just between you and me, double size too. Oh, Jesus. Lucky I got kids already, eh?
Yeah, well, that's what happens when they're the wrong length, eh? Use your legs, you cheeky little...
Just before I left the marital home, this bloke came round. I think he might have had the wrong house. Very agitated, middle of the night. He was actually a plumber from, on, you know, nearby, and he was a bit angry, you know, and he sort of kicked the door in and hurt me a little bit. thought his wife was there in my house.
And was she, or?
Yeah. She's studying.
Look, there's a letter from Channel 9 for you.
Yeah.
Go on, love, open it.
Dear Mr. Wayne, thank you for your...
Application.
Application. Unfortunately, we have filled all the positions in our commentary team for this season. Blah, blah, blah. We actually have no record of you ever having played blah, 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 blah. Please stop sending us letters, blah, 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 yours sincerely, Eddie, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, that's a shame. I'll make you some chocolate milk.
Oh, oh, oh. away. It's just turned into a toad. Can't you see what all this nonsense really means? Some things in this life, my friend, just ain't what they seem. Now the horses have bolted the biker's door firmly shut. Oh, and all the devils who dared to dream have had their circuitry cunningly cut. Can't you see what all this nonsense really means? Some things in this life, my friend, stay what they seem.
So I don't mind, mate. As long as I get the bowl, I don't mind batting down the order. Give the young blokes a shot. Hey, do you know how to get messages back on these things? Because shit, I think that was sin. Okay. Looks like I'm buying her some new undies.
Hey, Simo, can you lend us $50?